Coming up on 3 minutes.
Come on, Kyle.
December 15th, 2009, leaving